The company that owns Sobeys is making a big play to gain a larger foothold in Ontario. Scott is here with the details of what Empire is adding to its grocery outlets. Good morning.
Good morning, Heather. Yeah, and Empire, of course, is the owner of Sobeys, and Sobeys making a big play for Farm Boy. This is a local grocer known for its boutique and farm fresh vegetables in Ontario. $800 million is the price tag, and so get ready to hear more about this, about Farm Boy groceries. They're planning to expand this more rapidly than already expanding. Take a look at the statement by Empire. Again, they're the parent of Sobeys. Farm Boy will boost Empire's GTA penetration in Toronto by adding their exceptional private label products to Sobeys' new e-commerce business, which will launch in 2020 in the GTA. So they're planning on making a big move into Toronto, of course, and they also want to start home delivery with Farm Boy produce as well as soon as 2020. This is, of course, in answer to a lot of expansion into Canada. Amazon taking over Whole Foods, for example. Walmart, Loblaws gearing up their home delivery as well. And Sobeys as well is making a pledge to not to mingle too much or to micromanage a Farm Boy, saying that they're going to keep the same management structure. They don't want to repeat the mistakes that they made with the Safeway takeover in 2013. So they're saying they want to ramp up Farm Boy. So get ready in Ontario in particular to see more of these Farm Boys around. People love it. The private labels. I've talked to people in the newsroom here. They like the potato chips, Heather, in particular.